have received this VIP Virunthu biryani masala kit, which basically claims that this is a very hassle-free and a easy, simple way of making a delicious biryani. It says that it has just 3 steps in order to make a yummy biryani. So what does one really need? So this kit has a masala box which has your onions, mint leaves, ginger, garlic paste, all your spices, all of it made into a masala. There is some rice in here, and I have some chicken, boneless chicken meat, which I'm going to further finely cut. I'm not going to marinate it because I'm just going to follow the biryani steps that's told to me in this kit. So here is our masala, biryani masala, and here is the rice. So I'm going to first soak this rice in water, just going to wash it a few times, and then I'm going to get started. According to this recipe, there's no additional salt, nothing that needs to be added in. So I'm going to do just that. I'm not going to make any caramelized onions. I'm not going to do anything additional. I want to see how this biryani turns out, just like they have prescribed and suggested. So let's see. So along with this kit, I've got this leaflet, and it has the procedure to cook the biryani. It's really simple because usually my biryanis are very long and it's sometimes layered, and I have so much of cutting, chopping to do. So biryani for me is a long, exhaustive process, but I'm really looking forward to this one. So here I've poured in the masala and added my potatoes and chicken to this. I have left my rice to soak in water for about 30 minutes, and then I'm going to add it to the chicken, and I'll show you how the process looks like. Then I let the chicken and the potatoes cook for 2 whistles. So my chicken and potato have been cooked. I've pressure cooked it with 2 whistles. I have now added in the rice, which was soaking for 30 minutes. Now I'm just going to cover the lid without the whistle and let it cook for 15 minutes. So the VIP Virunthu biryani is ready, and I'm really looking forward to eating it. It smells delicious.